Welcome back to League of Marvel Super Heroes 2. Bonus mission edition. Now, we still have two more bonus missions left. This one is right behind me. Wait, let me try to do a maybe do a black. Backflip. Nah, still there. Let's start. Continuing the bonus mission. What's this one gonna be?
Hi, and welcome to another calm and gentle Gwenpool bonus mission. Shh, turn your phones off and try not to make any loud noises because the three angriest dudes in Chronopolis are trying to tame their inner beast.
Do not get angry.
Wonder Man and Avon seem in a happy place now, which means the furniture should be getting smashed anytime soon.
Ooh. Ball wrap. What? Oh my god, where is it?
Well, this is odd. And I've hung out with Dr. Strange, so I know.
Is that
Hank Pym has captured himself?
What?
So the guy in the yellow jacket is Yellow Jacket.
Oh. Yo Jacket. I mean yo what? Yo Jacket.
The guy in the tube is our Hank Pym from now.
Ant-Man.
Is making Wonder Man crabby, Avon irate, and Hulk confused. Mm-hmm. Now we all know when Hulk gets confused, it's not long until Hulk gets... They're taking a break from the anger management session to, break stuff.
Hulk, angry.
Don't even think about it.
Yellow Jacket.
There's only room for one Hank Pym here. Guys, over here.
No.
No problem. I just smashed up those turrets. Guys.
Okay, that's true.
Just focus. You'll be
late for some
match.
Wonder Man. Ah, Wonder Man.
Hank, what are you doing? It's not me.
Whoa.
It's him. I know. I meant the other Hank. Oh, forget it.
Oh my god. Me too.
Hank, good.
Just.
Seems like a bit of We need to find a way to reach Yellow Jacket. And to do that, we're gonna need to disable that force field around him.
Force field!
Come on, Hank. I mean, Yellow Jacket. Can't we just talk this out? No deal, Simon.
What?
This mansion isn't big enough for two Hank Pims. Either he goes, or I take you all down. Well, I guess you don't leave us much choice.
Oh, yeah, it's just you. Wait, I can't press button. Wait, did I turn to smooth? Oh, how did I get there? Wait, what's his name? Rich Jones. I don't know. I might say it wrong. But who knows who? The A-Ball! Oh, man. What did I do? I cleared out the fire. Whoa, what is he gonna do? Come on. Man, this is easy. Mm-hmm. Ah, that girl. Thank you. go. Bruce Banner. We'll dig it. Oh, no. So I get angry. Yeah. Lasers are off. Oh wait, no, this is off. There we go. Bill, 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 Bill. Turn you off the shield!
Nice job, guys!
Ah, Weedy, you're gonna
go. You won't catch me! You! I thought I was a goner! Thanks, guys! Now to catch him! I mean, whatever!
Oh my god!
I'm glad Wasp isn't here to see this. He's gone into the fence! Leave this to me, guys!
Oh my god! Yeah! Why do I need your other? There we go. Free Ant-Man.
Boy, I could use a superhero right now.
Hold that. Oh, come back here, your yellow jacket. Whoa. God. Oh, he's there now. Whoa.
I'm not done yet. Get a load of this.
Get a load of what? Holy sweet mother of pearl. Where's Wonder Man? Okay, there we go. Oh, I need the Ant-Man to do it. Ah, dang it. Okay, whatever. Ah, tear that thing up.
No!
Oh, yeah!
Once again, the smashing everything approach worked pretty well.
Pretty
good. Maybe the guys don't need to work on their issues after all, seeing as they come in pretty handy. Hey, check this out. Help me! Help me!
Oh, okay.
Wondering is this.
Yellow Jacket is stuck.
Yellow Jacket from the future. So he knows how this will happen as he's Hank Pym from now. So surely he'll be able to figure out a way of beating his past self by remembering what he even did wrong.
What?
Unless he didn't want to remember because he knew he would lose, so he... No, hang on.
God.
If he went back earlier, so... Oh, well then.
What?
Or is it? I don't know. Time traveling is so confusing.
Whoa.
Well, maybe we need to sign up for their anger classes. Later, taters!
Nothing. Alright. Hang, well, whatever that thing is. Well, complete food that unlocked. One, four, two. Two gold break. Unlit stud. Oh, this is like the shortest. This is like the shortest level ever. Look at that. You got two characters. Yellow Jacket. Yellow Jacket, that's his name. And we got Red She-Hulk. Okay. Here we go. Alright. Continue. Okay. It was. Yeah. That.
It's the Wenpool here. And I'm here to say.
What?
A brand new mission is ready to play. Mic drop. GP out.
Well. See you guys next time for another episode of Lego Monster Heroes 2 Bonus Mission Edition. And shit. Ta-ta. Ta-ta for now.